My name is Mayur Shah, born in Karatina, Nyeri. I am one of the senior executive directors and the co-founder of Can Africa Industries. We have four divisions at Can Africa Industries. We started in 1988 with the footwear division. 1993, we started with confectionery division. 2005, we got the consumer division. And 2012, we started our stationery division, producing exercise books and stuff. I think they are the most integral and the key success of Can Africa Industries. We started in 1988 with 20 employees. Today, we have a workforce of over 1,800 direct employment and indirect employment of 3,000 to 4,000 with our stakeholders. Export drive has been one of the key strengths and the pillar of Can Africa Industries. Indeed, if you compare the 90s and even till date, we are one of the leading companies in exports. I start my day very early in the morning at 4:30 a.m. I go for my exercise, daily exercise and jogging. Family, yes, we spend some time, definitely quality time. In the evening, I try to spend some time with my one of the small daughters who is here. If they have any school project, I just ask her what is going on. In terms of giving back to the sports and the fraternity, I've been coaching the young upcoming players from all walks of life and trying that they get the best of their abilities. Other sports that I really love to watch is the Premier League football, the cricket. American football is my favorite. Failure is way to success. Twice beaten, thrice shine. You never give up. And that's part of the entrepreneurship. Keep on striving, and you will get there. We say step up. Step up and step up.
Can Africa Jew?
Can Africa Jew.
Kenya Jew?
Kenya Jew.